I hope they give us another remix of the theme, is all I can say.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm sure there will be.
So was that our intro?
Yeah.
Talking about it. That seems to be our intro a lot. Talking about intros.
I'm sorry.
We're getting extremely meta.
We're getting meta here.
No, I'm telling you, you can't come up with something original every time.
I know.
It's impossible. Here's what we're going to do. Whenever I think of an intro that would fit the situation...
But we never know.
We don't know what's going to happen.
I can tell by the title. Like, if I read the title...
But we can't... Well, whatever.
I read the title before I watch it, okay?
I know.
Guys, we're going to watch a movie.
Let's watch a movie, guys. Let's go.
This is going to be a long enough video as it is, so let's just go.
So, hunker down for...
Get your popcorn.
1 hour and 12 minutes. And, well, we can't eat popcorn.
I know. Because people are picky about mouth noises.
All right.
Shh.
Why is it small?
That's really small.
Is that just how it is?
I guess so.
Oh, well, turn it down. Turn it down.
Really?
You wish. That would be kind of amazing. It's not...
It broke your string?
No, it doesn't. All you do is replace it. Yeah, you're getting as bad as Rarity. Of course. Might as well ask everyone so at once. Yep.
How are you doing
Where's the speaker on that
it's
thing?
It's a built-in
I've seen a built-in speaker, actually.
What you doing? Oh, I like the sound.
Yeah,
the music.
The sound is really good. All right, here we go.
It's so cool.
The pen pals.
Hey,
her voice actor.
Guess what else it's been really quiet for?
You're giving Twilight some non-boredomness. I don't know.
Oh, yeah, true. Yay! Bus?
Uh-oh. Wait, hold on. Oh, wait, is it?
And there we go. Yep. Oh, yep.
Wait.
Yep, it's the other Twilight.
Did she hear about suspicious activities and now she's monitoring?
Yes, she is.
Whoa.
Oh my gosh, she tracked the mirror. How? You didn't have to sound so...
Careful. Yep.
We already know who it is. Don't bother with a dramatic review.
This is a getaway, boss. There we go. Bye.
Oh, okay. Yeah, here's the dramatic reveal.
Yep. That we all saw coming.
Not dramatic at all.
Okay.
Unless you're like...
Add intro, please.
Aww. I love the music so much. Listen to that.
Yeah, but... Oh, that looks cool. Is that the... whatchamacallit?
What?
Okay, that's a reference to probably, I think it's a reference.
The music sounds like this.
It reminds you of like
this
Meet
makes
the
me
Spy.
Think of Gravity Falls.
Or like Ancient Aliens,
this
or I don't
me,
know.
Gravity Falls. This is what this makes me think of.
Dude, this is amazing music.
There
Here's
goes.
Our intro.
Intro. See, they have good intros. Why can't we have good intros?
Because we don't have an entire team of writers making intros for us.
True.
I gotta animate us an intro.
Totally. Kirsten.
Sarah Wall.
Oh no. It's that thing that's as catchy as the Frozen intro and also Lion King intro.
And Yay. Friendship Games. And
oh, it's the next day? It's in one day, apparently. This intro, though.
Who? Oh.
Wait, who's...
Is that...
I don't know. Maybe it's the other team. It's the team from the other school. Is that... No, that's not Trixie. Never mind.
Original song is composed by Daniel
and Grummer. It's like a mirror. It's like looking in a mirror. If you get that reference, you probably won't get that reference. That's like the most obscure reference ever.
Is there more? Yeah, see, I'm telling you. We get the full song now.
Twilight just like, crap. Let's go!
See, I told you, it's the other team. There's the one team, and then
Tara
there's
Strong
the other
Strong as Twilight
Yay.
Sparkle.
Yeah!
You know the other
Twilight Sparkle. Alternate universe Twilight Sparkle.
I love these character reveals, though. These are pretty sick.
Yeah! I feel like we need this louder. To hear the awesomeness.
Wait, what? Oh.
Turn it.
It's the other Spike, you know.
Yeah. Wait, there. Oh, yeah, that's right.
Principal, what's her face?
Yeah, we should turn it up because we want to be able to hear the awesomeness.
I want to be able to hear
music.
The awesomeness, guys. Yeah.
I've got that stuck in my head.
I told you, it's like a sketchy.
We haven't even watched the movie yet. And
what is she doing? Welding something?
She's making magic detectors.
Oh, it's that thing she just made.
Wait, don't tell me she's actually going to figure out how to get through.
I would...
That would be awesome.
I want to see one of them go to a question.
It would be so cool if they had a plot twist like that they kept hidden from everyone and no one saw it coming. And suddenly it's like, bam!
Well, they made an appointment. They made an appointment.
I know,
to make sure
that would be so cool.
They made an appointment to make sure
they like make all the trailers super deceiving and they're like, this is what's going to happen. It's like, nope.
How would you have noticed that?
No offense.
Well, she's not offended anymore. She's gotten over it.
Yes?
Of course.
I'll bet you haven't.
Do you really have books about all that stuff?
Yep.
The opposing team.
Yep.
Well, you kind of figured out who it was. Doesn't mean you figured out who it was.
She is from that school, isn't she?
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah.
I know, Shadow Bolts.
Are they actually the equivalent of the Crystal Empire? True.
Mm-hmm. That's what
yes,
I was gonna
thank
say.
You.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, but that's really bad for Rainbow Dash.
Because Rainbow's gonna kick their team into shape. With an amazing. Whatchamacallit?
Montage?
Mm-hmm. Not montage.
Yay!
Wait, who is that one with the tornado?
I don't know. The thing is, Discord had that cutie mark.
I know, that's what I mean.
I don't know, I just found that funny.
Yes! Okay.
Pep talk.
Contact. Just hand
here
it
comes the
to
interesting
her.
Part of the speech.
It's gonna. She's gonna do a Hurricane Fluttershy speech.
Wow, Pinky!
Thank you, Pinky.
Thanks. There was supposed. There was gonna be a butt in there. Also a reference. No, I was going to say they aren't Rainbow Dash.
Guys.
And I am. I've been missing Tracy the again. Songs. Hey, Pep Band. Yeah.
This here's the first also musical number.
Reminds me of. This is like Equestria Games. That's oh, yeah. kind of what this is. What I'm getting. Well, not really, because it's not like Olympics or something.
No, Vinyl's taking off her ear.
She get a re. Wait, let's what did she plug it into?
She's never going
to
talk.
Wait, she's oh, got it hooked up to the PA system.
She's going
to. They yeah. get awesome green screen effects. Secret password, friendship, win it.
Yeah.
Okay.
Jeez, I.
Oh, yep.
My sunset's over that. That whole turning into a demon thing. Yeah. I mean, songs have inspired all of them in the past, you know?
Yeah! Like, Team Spirit, go!
This happens.
Oh, look at Skittle.
If you put it in song form, everyone will love it and be inspired. That's how this works.
It's an alright song, I guess.
But
I don't know how to feel about the song. It's interesting.
It's cool. Hey,
like, also, photo finish. Yep. We've also seen the short.
At least she's not going crazy this time.
Like last time.
Yep.
That's catchy.
Al, yeah. Oh.
Yay! Of course.
Hey, it's magic.
Do they all have that?
No.
Who? You mean the people?
Just the main.
I think it's just the main six.
Or is it just the main six?
And by main six, I mean Sunset Shimmer, not Twilight.
Normal.
Sunset Shimmer's, we've. No, she's.
In this universe, Twilight.
Sunset is the new Twilight.
Yeah, exactly.
That also sounded.
Yeah, that's saying something. Even Fluttershy thinks we can win.
Why would you need to play a
something
guitar?
Something else.
She was still singing.
Like, yep.
They're gonna. Yeah.
Like Pinky.
It didn't seem random to me.
Why? Yeah.
Oh, that's right.
Why would they even know magic exists?
That was hot at Tana.
Equestria Games, man.
I told you.
No magic allowed. Even though magic supposedly shouldn't exist in this universe.
Yeah.
Wait, what magic?
They're magical development.
All of it. Oh, that would explain the shorts.
Kikini? Bye, Kikini!
This explains the shorts.
Well, what was it last year?
Do they... I don't know.
You gotta bring as many as possible. That's the point.
Yeah. Let's do what you did that one episode. I mean, I suppose that technically wasn't you.
Sure. Let's see her try to figure out this magical mystery.
Who is that pony with the green hair? Or person? I want
to
know.
Let's see her try to figure this mystery out.
Right to Twilight.
Yeah. Why not? Ask her.
Oh.
Perfect.
I want to see ponies in this movie.
Yeah.
What would she be busy with?
Right.
Yeah, pony up.
That's their official term, pony up.
It's an interesting term.
It's like Hulk out, or...
Let's see how this is going on over here.
Is that...
Yay!
Can we turn down the volume?
Twilight!
Also Twilight.
Yay! Hey.
Oh, it's.
Whatever
her name
is.
Shoot, I remember
Crystal Pratt.
Floridelise.
I'm betting Cadence is going to be at the school as one of the principals.
She probably is. Cause it's like
also, Spike the dog.
Aww. Spike of use. I'm telling you.
Oh, there you go, Spike.
Is he an actual
dog
in this one?
That was reminiscent of the first episode again.
He can't talk in this
Of course
one.
Not. Yep. He's a dog. Why would he be able to talk?
I know. That's just what I'm saying. She has her dog as her distant. Of course.
Uh-oh. Eat it. Yum.
What Dang. Is that?
Is that a bug?
I know it's a bug, but... Independent study program.
Yep.
Yes, Caden.
Yep.
Well, of course. Crystal Pratt.
Wait, 1 second. Ew.
Shining armor here.
All the...
I like her hair.
Why do all the principals look awful? Yeah.
Principal who?
Cinch? Who's the principal?
Cinch? Sob? I don't know. I'm trying to make a way for the principal to be Sombra, but I don't.
It's probably not.
I don't think so, because Cinch doesn't sound at all like Sombra.
Perfect.
Yep.
Like, you know, friendship.
Yeah. I love how they have a relationship, like, now, because that's how it was before.
Oh, yeah. I just noticed that. Now you need friendship!
Too bad Celestia isn't here to intervene.
Yeah, Celestia isn't here to send you off to save the world.
More
on an
music!
Epic quest.
Yep. Also, more music. Singing? Yep. I'm kind of finally seeing the actual toilet. Just like sine or cosine waves or something.
Fun. I like this song.
This is good. Mm-hmm. Literally! Oh my gosh!
Gosh. She was in a classroom.
Yep.
Like a moment ago. She really a social outcast here?
Yeah, I guess so.
From what
yeah.
I know, she wasn't.
Wasn't
well, in the other world, she was a social outcast because she made herself a social outcast. This one, the other people are making her a social outcast.
Yeah, I suppose. Because, I mean, you know, teens and high school and all that. That's the variable here.
Can we turn it down a little bit?
More.
I can barely hear you guys.
I know, but we need to hear the awesomeness. I can hear you fine.
Well, I'll just make sure you're speaking up so I can hear you.
Okay.
Thank you.
I know. Too much meta.
Wonder where she's going. She's going upstairs somewhere.
Just walk around and sing. Always.
Like, what everyone else is hearing is just one person singing. Another you mean? Oh, she's going out to the balcony to stand dramatically in the wind.
Of course.
Watch for it.
Or maybe she's actually doing something on the balcony.
Oh, wait, no. Never mind.
So much for
Never
the
mind.
Theory
she's
people
going to talk
about
to the principal.
Other Twilight being evil.
Yeah, why would the other Twilight be evil?
She's walking into her evil boss's office.
Because evil twin.
Guys, her evil boss's office.
Yeah, the evil boss.
With the evil secretary as well.
David, that's...
That's Cadence.
That's Cadence, I know.
Oh, there's the evil secretary. Oh.
Oh.
Is it? She makes me think of that one person from Monsters Incorporated.
Duh.
Who are you? Well, she's probably the villain.
Well, we knew that already. Kind of.
Sure it is.
So why are you telling Twilight this?
You've actually not really done that much.
Why would you want
her competing?
It's
not that kind of competition.
Unless this is... Is this like an athletic competition? I thought it was. Why would you want her?
What? You're trying to blow another student, school's reputation. Why?
You're terrible. Quit. Quit school. Drop out.
Uh-oh.
No. We saw this coming.
Mm-hmm.
Or you could just try and then...
Blackmail.
Or you could just quit school and she'd have literally no power over you.
Well, that was what she was saying.
You're not going to drop out of school.
No, she would because she's saying she's going to use her reputation to mess with her.
Spike.
I mean, I guess.
It says Spike was voiced by Cassie Westlake.
The only way she'd have no power is if you completely ruined her reputation.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure her scores would speak for themselves.
She's a little crazy talking to her dog.
It's fine. People do that all the time, David. It's normal.
Ooh, cool. So wait.
Is she actually going through?
I wonder. Trying not to shed.
Going what?
Through the... mirror.
No, she's going.
Dude, they get all the fancy buses and everything.
Yeah.
Compete in the friendship games.
Oh, I suppose.
Shut up.
Why would you care?
Who cares? It's one person.
Yeah!
So that's the Pinkie Pie County part? Oh, or is that the Rainbow Dash? No, that's the Rainbow Dash County part. Lightning Bolt earrings.
That's not how school spirit works, Twilight.
Twilight, you're complicating the answer.
So adorable, though.
What? Nope. Nope.
Yep, nope. In the back with the rest of the scum.
Hello.
Quite.
Hi. Okay, that's the Pinkie Pie.
Wow! Okay. That was...
I'm trying to figure out who's who.
That's probably
that's a vinyl scratch kind of rides, I don't know.
Christina.
No. What?
That was us on convention rides.
Oh yes.
Yeah, we did that last movie.
Dang it. We hope so. Like,
now I
dresses.
Of course. Pinky the Pirate, just saying.
Perfect.
I know.
That just describes Rarity so well.
Yep.
Wait.
Oh gosh.
Hi. Oh, it's good to see them getting together. I'm glad they enjoy.
Oh wait, I want to see what happens when
they
runs
have
into
uniforms. Just saying.
Applejack and Rainbow Dash, maybe.
I don't know. She's like
like a hawk.
Why can't you watch like a griffin?
Wow.
No! Really?
She's Captain Obvious.
Yep.
Or whatever you want to say. Or she's just really blunt.
Hi.
Hi.
Hey, they know her.
Hi.
Wait.
See, she's not.
Oh, I know. I know. I know what I'm talking
about. Hello, Twilight. They all know her.
I see what's happening here.
Oh, man.
Oh.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
Ah, she's on the other side.
Oh gosh.
Uh oh. Yeah,
wow.
We can dump.
Hi, Derpy. Derpy's okay. Like
we can dump
Flash okay,
on
okay.
The other Twilight.
Perfect.
Because of reasons.
She just did that.
Let somebody do a beatbox of that too.
I know.
Yeah. Okay. Crap. There we go. Now that's something that's not singing, and obviously,
something
oh, that's cute.
To do with. That's new.
Oh, gosh.
Huh.
Magic. Uh-oh.
Oh, gosh. Uh-oh.
Wow.
And
you walked directly into everybody. Yep.
Ah, that was
That was
terrible
funny.
Timing, though.
That was hilarious.
I really wanted to see that play out.
Yeah.
I think it...
Thank you. Thank you, Pinky, for explaining this.
Don't... Just accept this and move on.
Well, at least Pinky understands.
Oh, right, because Celestia doesn't know.
Or they think you're the other Twilight. Well, that's true, but it's not to help you to lose either.
Come on. Probably it's obvious. No. It should be obvious anyway.
None that she actually goes to, personally, though.
What do you mean pop through the portal whenever? Or does it still work? I thought that was only a one-time thing.
It is a one-time.
They fixed it before.
Or it's a once a month thing or something.
No, no. I'm talking about the machine they built in the second movie.
All right.
Right. Yeah. Yeah.
Aww. Okay.
Hang back a little bit. Okay.
Find out.
Go talk to Twilight.
I know.
Uh-oh. Oh, is she gonna do it?
Wait, you
I think... want to see her go you through the portal and go talk to Twilight.
I want to see it.
Can they go through the portal? I don't think they...
Uh-oh.
Whoa.
Crap.
Oh.
Oh.
What?
That thing doesn't seem very good.
Bye!
Oh. Uh-oh. Oh, okay.
Crap.
Oh, God.
I think he's turned it off for sunset.
No, I think it's their magic is getting taken away.
Exactly. They turned it off. Oh, gosh. This is getting severe.
Someone else could try it and it'd probably work.
I think she sucked the magic out of the portal.
No, she sucked the magic out of Sunset. Because she did the same thing
Sunset,
with Rarity, too.
Sunset, don't be mean. Just...
Way to be direct.
Yeah.
Yeah! Oh,
well,
Rainbow Dash and Rainbow Dash. Oh. Rarity. Hi, Pinky. Yep. I know. And Schmicky understands it. Friendship.
Music.
She gets to meet Pinky all over again.
Oh no. Party cannons?
Oh, yes! She did it! She did it!
Totally
she did
called it!
Yeah! Yeah.
Nope.
Oh, man. Oh, nice! That was sneaky. Uh-oh.
I love how Vinyl just plays whatever is given to
her.
Oh,
man. Vinyl's just like, eh, whatever. I'll do it. Yep. No.
No, of course.
Or either that or I have no idea.
Of course it's a good idea.
Nice job, Pinky. I guess, okay. I guess she's okay. That one kid was doing the robot or something.
Was Scootaloo doing the chicken again?
Float? Oh, she's gonna notice it.
I told you, she's like,
she's gonna stare at it?
Oh no.
She's stealing all the magic, I told you.
Well, yeah. That... Episode.
Oh my gosh, this is getting bad.
Oh no.
Whoa, is that the Everfree Forest? This seems...
Really?
She's gonna open a portal.
Dangerous. You probably...
Twilight.
And she made that thing?
Oh, uh-oh. Crap. Party pooper!
That's unconventional? Since when?
Tap over or eight?
Wow. It's just her.
That's lovely.
Wow.
She's just here jerk. To rain on everybody's parade. Wow.
Yeah, you might want to find her.
I don't like this calm Pinky.
Yeah.
She's just really tired, I think.
Oh,
okay.
Every aspect.
Oh, so it's like... Okay. Also, it's like elimination.
This is like competitive learning.
Yep. Right up Twilight's alley, I must say.
Yep.
Fluttershy, good luck. Sorry, Derpy.
Baking? Or home ec, I would assume.
Yeah, this is like a college kind of thing. Pinky wins, of course.
Of course, Pinky.
They made bread. What is this?
Sorry, you cannot beat Pinky at that game.
It's impossible.
Oh, gosh.
House?
Well, guess who's going to win this one?
Obviously, the Shadow Bolts.
No, also, Applejack.
Montages.
No.
Assuming Applejack's competing, right?
Nope. Yep.
No, Applejack's not competing. Okay, never mind. Crest of Heart wins then.
Also, I don't think that's like...
Spelling Bee.
But... Wow. Fluttershy? Oh. Fluttershy, you got this. Fluttershy?
It's a spelling bee, Fluttershy. Isosceles.
Nobody can get spelling.
Come on, spelling's not that hard.
Except for maybe... Let's see. Spelling bee. I love these, like... Win. This animation is really good.
That montage.
Yeah. I'm with you.
Quiet.
This isn't a singing contest.
What is it? Good question. I really want to know how this turns out. Is it going to be a tie?
I think Twilight's going to win. I honestly think Twilight's going to win.
What is this?
Probably. I don't
know.
This
is like the math contest.
Yeah, Twilight's got this. I'm sorry.
Called it.
First event.
Also, of course, well, of course she was going to...
Too bad.
Oh.
Wow, yeah!
I know, I'm just like, oh. They're...
See, Twilight, you wish you had friends like that.
Wait.
You know, he still doesn't know.
He doesn't know, exactly.
Come on, you gotta realize what's going on.
I don't know why he wouldn't know.
Because the only ones who figured it out.
I know, but she's going to a different school.
Uh-oh. No, Fluttershy, don't show off your adorable... Why not?
Do you even have, like, cat traits?
I want to see, like, more pop out. No. Come on, Fluttershy, do something. Hold that. It's dangerous to go alone. Take this.
Apparently.
But it's Angel.
Is Angel not a jerk in this universe?
Apparently.
Kindness.
Oh, no.
Kindness. Come on, this is where they're going to figure it out that...
Yep.
Oh,
oh gosh.
Oh, this time
it's
not even
her. Oh, it's doing it on her own. That's kind of creepy.
What the? Uh oh.
Whoa!
Crap?
Separate dimension?
Portal!
What's going on?
Hehe. Which?
What about Fluttershy?
Did they get switched, or did they
just
the dog
the magic? The magic from Equestria was transferred into Spike.
It's funny to give you
myself. Mm-mm.
Oh no.
Uh oh.
Wow. Why is that interesting?
It's not a coincidence.
There we go.
Oh, yeah. Forgot.
We haven't really been talking, have we?
We have, just not that much. It's interesting. You're a jerk.
Who That's cares?
He's saying what we're all thinking.
Yep.
Well, now you have a talking dog. Congratulations.
After this.
Because you're in your elements.
It's your, yes, it's their elements. That's what it is. Maybe.
That sucks. And how'd you do that?
And apparently she knows something about portals.
You know, all I would think is that they wouldn't be able to go through the portal because they don't have magic.
That's what you're thinking?
That's what I was thinking. But I guess not.
Totally. Literally. Holy cow.
Yeah.
Wait, is that like a dirt bike track?
I don't know.
Yep, yeah, no, we all think it's overkill.
of course she did.
Yeah. Yep.
except...
She is so... Is she the equivalent of Pinky or what?
She doesn't know Twilight, apparently.
Yeah, photo finish. Announcers? I want the... Yep, announcers.
Yay!
The chairs, though. They're like... Yeah. Castle.
Yeah! Speed skating on a dirt surface? What the heck?
Yeah. Is it at the same time? Oh, it's a really...
A bullseye? Awkward. That is like... Wow. Nice.
Wow, okay.
Fire 3.
Fluttershy.
Gosh. Why is Fluttershy the one doing this?
Ow. Oh, well, Fluttershy's giving...
She's gonna hit it by mistake.
I swear she's gonna hit it by mistake.
Why don't you help her?
Come on, Fluttershy. Well done.
I knew it.
Go, Applejack! You got this. Oh. Wow. Katniss, here we go. Katniss mode activate. That was Katniss. Oh my gosh.
Oh,
never mind, it's wood.
Wow, Twilight.
Come on, make a lucky shot like.
Why did you get chosen?
Oh.
It's okay. You got this. Come on. Thank you for stating the obvious. Turn right to go left. Yes. Honesty.
Yep.
And it's gonna hit.
Yeah.
Yeah. Did that dog just talk?
Whoa. Wait, Applejack didn't notice.
That's because it's normal.
Thank you.
I guess.
Honesty. Crap. And now I'm just gonna steal her magic. Close it. Clamp it. Clamp it.
No.
Oh.
It's like doing things on it.
Uh-oh. Don't break it.
Hurry, close it, close it, close
Uh-oh.
It.
Uh-oh.
Quickly.
Well, this looks crap. Problematic.
Close that right now.
Oh, is Twilight gonna... Whoa, it's the vines.
It's the vine
from the Evergreen Forest.
Oh, gosh!
What?
Nice.
Yep. Wow. Impressive. Here we go.
Wow, okay.
So they know dirt biking, too?
Yeah, so
what are the odds all these people know all these
whoa.
Things?
Someone help her.
Nobody notices. They're
they're a secret portal. Oh my gosh!
That's totally normal, right?
Okay, that was. They need to start talking about that.
Blue moon. You're missing the super red moon right now. You're missing it.
Pause it.
We're gonna pause it?
We're gonna take a break.
Okay.
Leave it.
Okay.
So just hold up.
Hi. Sorry about that. We had to go upstairs because there was a lunar eclipse going on,
yes.
And we didn't want to miss
blood moon
that
thing going on.
We're not gonna keep recording if there's an eclipse going on. Okay.
It was pretty. It was like white and stuff. And if all you saw it, then that was good for you.
Yes. Well, we're gonna
great.
Go back and see it later, like because it was just barely finishing eclipsing. So we're gonna go back and see it again.
That was that's quite an excuse. There was a lunar eclipse.
Yep. Okay,
anyway. Just had to go watch it.
Back to the thing.
Back to the real show.
Yeah. The real show.
Lunar eclipse.
Yeah, I mean, come on.
All right.
They were getting attacked by tentacle monsters.
Right.
That sounds really, really bad.
That's also important.
Oh, wow.
Yay!
Thank you!
Yeah.
Loyalty!
No.
Dang it!
No, you're gonna feed the portal!
I don't know what's going on.
I don't know.
Oh, she's actually going to cheat with it. Yay, I've got wings. I'm gonna totally...
Save him.
It's like Superman.
What about the other one?
And of course Scootaloo is driving. I thought his mouth was open. How did that work?
I don't know.
Run into it from front.
Yeah, sunset!
Yeah! And you can't even
superhero
blame, like,
Rainbow
sabotage.
Dash saving everything.
You can't blame sabotage because it was your own student. Yeah.
Because what the heck is happening?
Whoa.
Well, time to dispose of that thing. Seriously, she built that?
I know, what does that even do?
Like,
I thought it was supposed to be, like, detect magic, or not even magic. She said, like, EM waves. And that's basically radio waves, light.
Well.
Microwaves. Not magic. I don't know what that magic are.
She's
EM waves.
She's trying to figure it out.
I know, this...
Uh-oh. Well, welcome to Equestria, everybody.
This looks...
Please.
Familiar?
Sunset, just calm down.
Sunset, this isn't... Well, she's kind of right.
Sunset, this isn't how this works.
You should...
Nice!
I know!
Okay.
Stop messing.
Sunset, that was... But that was a little overboard on Sunset's part.
Thank you! That was... That was my reaction, too.
No.
I would just say redo if you really, really, really don't.
Performance.
Performance. No, it's called friendship.
She looks like
you
a
didn't
knight
bring that magic here.
No, she kind of did.
But she brought the one or whatever the element of magic. But.
Don't beat yourself
up. Who cares
up,
what they think?
But what I'm concerned about is the fact that she...
Or just let him win. Yeah. Who cares?
Tied.
Capture the flag?
Meh. Who cares? Yeah, you should. Yeah.
Well, she's like Twilight.
Nice job.
Oh, now you're making Sunset feel bad. I don't know. You don't know what's going to happen in this next event.
Why is she keeping that with her?
Yeah, of course. She's gonna use the evil.
No.
She did don't release it before. You know what happened when she released it?
I really want to know what's up with this portal thing that keeps going on.
Ooh, a song.
Ooh.
Wow, they're joining in on this too.
I'm sorry, but she's... Brain as large as yours? It sounds like head as large as yours. Sounds a lot.
This reminds
stop
me of
the
like
bats,
a,
stop
a
the
musical
bats.
Or something. Like a play.
Yeah,
they have
you're
like
right.
All the musicals with all the voices and stuff.
It seems like
really?
A really bad idea.
Of course it's a really bad idea. Can't steal people's magic and then use it. Doesn't work like that.
Should be.
Wow, gosh.
I know, right?
I wonder, she probably has, I wonder if she has something to do with that device, the principal.
I don't know.
No.
It wouldn't make sense, because she would have known about it before.
I mean, I suppose, but I really need to know what's going on with that thing, because, like...
It seems Twilight, evil, it's like...
Yeah, like, it feels like it should have some other origin, because Twilight couldn't have built something like that. I don't think...
You're right, it feels like a magic artifact, not like some random device.
Just being peer pressured. Spike, do something!
No. Just because they sing it, it doesn't mean you should do it! Take all the alicorn magic. Twilight can contain all of the alicorn magic, right? Yeah! This seems
Spike,
familiar.
Spike, do something!
Except... More
Spike,
evil.
Do something.
Spike gonna tackle her? That would be hilarious. Although that would also ruin the climax.
Yeah, so it's not gonna happen. Nope! You're
Don't
dooming
do
everyone. It's like Avatar. Oh no.
Twilight. It's like a spirit ball.
It's like Tyrek. It's Tyrek all over again. I'm telling you.
I like. Wait, what's going on?
Is she gonna get.
Oh, Hold gosh.
On. What the heck is happening?
This is like...
Please, send her to Equestria. I beg of you.
I don't think that's what's gonna happen, but.
Unless. Oh, not another villain transformation. This is like the last thing we needed. But
holy moly.
Oh gosh.
What is that?
You've unleashed this.
What happened to the portals? Oh my goodness. I bet her voice actor had so much fun playing
that was
evil Twilight.
What's her face?
It is Equestria, okay. Breaking the boundaries between worlds?
Oh, wait.
Apocalypse?
Was that, wait, who was that flying
there? All these... She's cracking holes in time space.
Yep, that's what I thought.
Appaloosa? Ponyville? Colgate notice!
It's like an apocalypse or something. Version of...
You idiot!
It's a monster you created! Well,
gosh,
what are you planning to do?
Seriously, evil Twilight. Oh, gosh.
What is this?
Oh, yeah, steal all of her magic back.
Oh, good. Oh, crap. Fluttershy,
you
just back away.
Like,
don't just
away.
Stand on the edge and, like,
yeah,
stare
exactly.
down like that.
Get the ponies
in Dude,
Equestria
humans
to help.
In Equestria, that would be something crazy.
Yep. Steal the magic back.
Huh.
What, they got it
so
back?
Rusty.
Well, I don't think they lost it permanently.
I have
in the
no
first
idea
place.
What's going on. Do you know something? Something we don't?
Oh, yeah.
Yep, she knows. Gosh. Yeah. They all have super spiky hair now.
Oh. Important and more powerful.
Friendship.
Magic friendship. Of friendship. Oh, yeah. Wait, are we going to have a mass, like, an epic fight?
I don't think it's going to be a fight.
Alicorn?
Yep.
Hey, it's
I can't fully understand this scene. I mean, I'm trying my best. She looks like a phoenix, but...
No.
It's like that one short music video.
Oh, yep.
She has phoenix wings again.
I don't know. Those don't look like...
You can't...
They don't look exactly
they don't look like
same,
phoenix wings.
But...
They look like...
Sunset, you got this. Come on, Sunset. You can't ignore the puppy eyes.
Where have we seen this before?
What is this?
Ooh.
This is crazy.
Let me show you.
Come on.
This is like reverse, because Twilight did this for Sunset Shimmer, and now it's Sunset Shimmer is doing this for alternate universe Twilight.
Come on. I wonder what it's going to show her. Never mind.
Okay.
It's just going to return. Okay, never mind. It's just going to return them to the normal forms. Yep.
Yay.
Come on. It's okay.
She should go to this school instead.
Oh, good.
Aw. All the bike talking
You're
is gone.
You're a jerk.
You know! kind of.
Yeah, like yours.
You're the ones...
Oh yes. The blunt.
Thank you.
Yep, that is the ultimate thank you.
Oh, he can still talk.
Okay.
Wait, who's on the school board?
Wow. Oh man, I love this.
Bro.
Thank you.
Yay, new friends.
Yeah. Okay. Just walk.
Obviously.
Or all losers, depending how you look at it.
True. Everyone wins.
Sad face, we didn't actually. Yeah.
Or nobody wins.
Go to Equestria.
Yeah.
It's kind of the same thing.
Yep.
Or
yeah, you should apply to get your that high.
You mean at that school?
Oh, it's
Cadence just looks really weird, though. I don't know.
You could.
Yeah, she's got to join Ponyville.
Or... Oh.
Yeah!
Yay! Just wait till Twilight finds out.
I wonder if the portal's gonna
fix other
itself.
Twilight. Oh, okay.
Yeah, of course.
Yeah.
I almost want to see them cut to a scene right now of what they're wearing.
Sitting there bored, like, ugh. Yay!
Yeah! Okay. Yeah,
totally.
Now they have seven. Yeah, they have seven in their group.
No. Yep.
Yay.
So, yeah. That was interesting.
Yay.
You know, I find it interesting that Sunset Shimmer doesn't have an alternate version of herself in this world. Because Twilight does.
I know. Everyone else is wondering where that...
Oh. Ending scene.
What?
Wait, what? Are we gonna hear about that later?
I hope so.
Hi.
Yeah, CMC. Also Trixie.
Do more music.
Yay.
Hey, you're not allowed to... Just because Twilight transfers doesn't mean all of you guys can.
Wait.
I thought I saw one of the... Yeah.
The evil, I think they're just hanging out. Much.
Are they actually... They are sisters in this world, right?
I don't know.
Maybe, I don't know.
Probably. I think they are. They probably addressed that at one point.
Well, it didn't look like Shining Armor was... was Shining Armor...
Shining Armor was still... brother? Related to Twilight. Yeah!
And there's the whole thing.
Bon Bon's face.
Yep. And then there's, you know, them.
Yeah, them people.
Those guys. Why not? Why not?
Oh.
Wow, okay.
Fluttershy in a football costume. Where else have we seen that? Somebody's nervous.
All on their phones, I get it, yeah.
Yep.
Chicken dance.
A time loop thing, I'd love to see that.
Yeah, though. I want to know if...
The Celestia cake thing, of course.
Well, that is actually all of them. How'd they get these photos? Pictures. I just watched this.
Photo finish, man. Don't question it.
She has her ways.
Right. Yay! It's like their version of the picture in the other one.
There's like eight of them there, though.
Yay! No, it's... Well, yeah, I suppose including Spike.
Yeah, Spike.
Spike.
I guess we can include him. All right!
That was... good.
Like, wow.
Wow.
But seriously, in all seriousness, I want to see in an episode about the time.
Yes, I do too. That would be an interesting episode. But also, I still am really curious. I don't know if they'll ever address it, but that device.
I know. What was that?
Twilight could not have built something like that.
Well, she said it was for reading EM waves.
Like, finding...
That's like light, radio, microwave, and magic, apparently?
Magic, apparently.
It doesn't just read magic, it steals it and does crazy stuff.
That thing doesn't seem like something that could just happen, and then also...
I know, it's like magical artifact.
Like, opening up random portals to Equestria?
I know.
I mean, maybe it's because it was finding magic, and that was the most magical place, but still... How would it open portals?
I don't know. Maybe. Well, I think it's because it absorbed the magic from the portal.
Or maybe.
Or, you know, we could all just attribute this to a kid's film and they didn't really think it through. I don't know.
Nah. We'll analyze this until we die.
Yeah.
I'm sure the fandom will, too.
Yep.
Oh, yeah.
That's gonna happen.
Huh. Yeah, but seriously, that thing seemed really menacing and, like... It didn't seem like something she.
I know
had
it
built,
seems
but...
like it was evil in and of itself. Like
yeah, like it was.
It was actively seeking out and trying to like.
Yeah, like
stuff.
That was really weird. Made me think of T-Rex.
It's T-Rex in like technology form, I don't know.
Something like that. But yeah, I also find it interesting that this Twilight uses like science and well, I mean the other Twilight kind of did, but she used like technology and stuff. Instead of magic.
Kind of. If you can call that technology. I don't even know if you can call technology.
I don't know what that even was. It's so weird. I feel like they're not going to address it, though.
Yeah.
Like, they could have done something really cool with it and be like, yeah, a magical thing or something. I don't know. But I suppose it's a kid's show, so you can't go too...
You're going too deep, man.
You can't go too deep into, like, the direction I'm thinking.
Because maybe they had a good reason, but maybe they didn't.
Who knows?
That was cool.
But yeah, the songs were good too.
The songs
were
very good.
The songs were very
good. I want to hear them.
I'm going to live in
the songs. You guys are going to have. I'm like not going to hear the end of those songs, though.
Don't worry.
I think the Twilight songs were the best.
Yeah, the Twilight songs were the best.
The principal song.
Which
one? That was kind of cool.
The last one?
Yeah, the last one.
That one's okay. The beginning of it was, yeah. I guess you could just say I'm a fan of Twilight singing.
Yeah.
That's all it is.
Yeah. It was good.
Which is also why My Past Is Not Today was such a good song.
Yeah.
Same singer.
All good songs.
But yeah.
That was very good.
But yeah.
I'm not going to outro it this time. You guys
You're
do
not
going to
outro it.
It's awkward.
Take it away, Andrew.
Awkward.
Take away. Awkward
silence.
Outro. You know, we could always, like, jump cut. We could be those people. That just jump cut everything. Eliminate all the awkward moments. Yeah. Anyway. Well, that was good. Good. What? Are you trying to make it awkward?